that is just as true today as it was before.
How does the world look to you from that viewpoint?